Unless you own a plane or in the aviation business, you've probably never heard of Goldwings Supply Service.
Ah, but it's one of the longest running businesses at Honolulu Airport. Now the company is serving more than just aviation. In fact, it's working to make us and the world around us safer on many levels, as we learn in this Business Matters report.
Flight fascinates me, and I can stay on this airfield and look out across the blue lights, and it's home.
Leah Young Hunt knows a thing or two about airplanes. She is certified as both a pilot and an airplane mechanic.
Good job on TIFF.
Oh,
yeah,
for sure.
Very cool. Okay.
And her company, Goldwings Supply Service, sells everything right down to the very nuts and bolts for planes, ranging from single-engine Cessnas to the jet airplanes that we all fly on to travel inter-island and beyond.
Mid-Pacific Air, Aloha Airlines, Island Air, you know, these are all of our customers. It's really been a treat to be involved in.
Although she prefers to fly under the radar, so to speak, the company that her father founded in the 80s and that she took over 5 years ago is now soaring and expanding.
Goldwing Supply Service is an aviation company at first, and we have evolved into a technical solutions company. Our tagline now is modernizing safety, air, land, and sea.
From airfield lighting to solar solutions to roadway safety systems, call it diversity born out of disaster. Specifically, the attacks of 9/11 that turned the airport into a ghost town.
You could hear a pin drop, you know, out here. It was quite eerie, and I always say that the silence was deafening. It allowed us to really take a step back and look at, you know, who are we in this industry? Where are we going?
See, you need a nice clamp there. I think that's resting out.
And part of that step back was tapping into her own years as a volleyball player. Here, then at Santa Clara University, and ultimately as a professional beach volleyball player.
Definitely gave me the skills to step into this arena and, one, you know, do the research, get certified, get myself armed, and be prepared. And also collaboration, you know, just a team sport. With all of my customers, we work collectively together to find a solution.
And as you look at Goldwings today and into the future, where do you see yourselves kind of soaring?
We're very excited about what the future holds. And, you know, I feel that aviation prepared us for that. You know, being in a very regulated industry, fast paced, high demand, superior products, performance, all those things.
And even as the company continues to move forward, Leah says she'll always remain grounded and connected to the past and remain true to the company's roots.
Small businesses have different problems than large businesses, for sure. You feel every, you know, nick and bump. And the statement that has hit home, it's kind of our motto now, which is it's with Hawaiian values that we conduct the art of business and deliver the art of the possible. And that's really where we're at right now.
Definitely think you need some gaskets. And what do I see?
Number one cylinder.
Uh-huh.
For Leah, this hangar and this airfield represent much more than just a place of business. For her, it's the place that she calls home.
Just being raised on this airfield, and you know, I look at some of these buildings and I was like, oh, I jumped off of that block when I was a kid, and it's such a gift to look out, see the airfield, see the windsock, and do my navigational aid checks. See, oh, there's our runway closure markers out there. Yeah, it's good stuff. Good stuff.
Good stuff, and now they're working on a project that's hopefully gonna make our roads better, less potholes, longer lasting asphalt. Stay tuned.